the swarthy, buff Latino male exotic dancer and his lime green thong panty have returned to his familiar perch atop the central wooden modular black box at the old Pyramid Club in Alphabet City, obscenely thrusting his great, big, masculine crotch bulge into the faces of drunk suburban white chicks, the fat ones, reclaiming his altar of eroticism from the pretender to the throne, the cowboy, and his corny 10-gallon Stetson hat, who had vaingloriously substituted dancing for the master in his stead over the past number of months. Waiting for the appropriate moment, the precise song, it was Madonna's Ray of Light, jumped into action, shaking my head and swinging my shoulder-length silver blonde hair to the disco beat in front of the black box where Rudolfo now holds sway. Okay, you're looking great, dude! Rudolfo bellows from atop his platform. Swing your hair, bro! Swing your hair! A gaggle of giddy, graceless, intoxicated fat girls begin to congregate before Big Mike, all try their best to emulate him, swinging their shoulder-length bleach blonde locks into Big Mike's face. They may boogie till they puke with Big Mike, but 2-1, they all stick their wet, rumpled $1 bills inside the pulsating pouch of the erotic male dancer's lime green thong panties. Rudolfo has connected with his wingman, Big Mike. Big Mike does all the work, but Rudolfo reaps all the rewards. Scandal featuring Patti Smith, I Am the Warrior, some extremely drunken 20-something party girl, decides to dance with Big Mike. She is chaperoned by her best friend forever, who's determined to protect a girl from engaging in alcoholic blackout sex with some anonymous stranger at the Pyramid Club. Perhaps even Big Mike himself. A parachute girl. Someone who will do anything in her power to ensure that her girl will bail out on any and all potential sexual encounters during drunken holiday pub crawls. Just a low-down, dirty, no-good clamjacker. The female equivalent of the male cock blocker. Drunk girl, eyelids at half-mast, staggering to the 80s synthesized beat of Scandal featuring Patti Smith, cannot dance a lick, but she's a game one, trying her damnedest to keep up with Big Mike's headbanger moves during the song's electric guitar solo. DJ Carino, next blast, Pat Benatar's We Will Be Invincible over the club speaker's eardrum-shattering sound system. Drunk girl continues to stumble about the stale, beer-splattered dance floor. Vainly attempting to keep up with Big Mike's dance groove, she starts slowly hiking up the cuff of her left long-sleeved t-shirt. What do you make of this? She drunkenly slurs. A line of black and white hieroglyphics, or perhaps mystic runes, are tattooed across her pale, milk-white bicep muscle. I don't know, your chromosomes, your DNA sequencing, perhaps. Hey, you want to see more tats? Maybe you can make something out of them. Drunk girl begins slowly peeling down her pants to exhibit the body of Darman etched into the alabaster skin of her big, fat ass. Until her BFF, Parachute Girl, decides this is the crucial point for the two of them to bail out of this potentially highly embarrassing social interplay moment with Big Mike, and drags Drunk Girl off of the dance floor out towards the ladies' room and thereby clamjacking Big Mike. Big Mike keeps headbanging to AC/DC's You Shook Me All Night Long. Latino sex god Rudolfo reaches down from the summit of his Mount Olympus atop his modular wooden black box perch to fist bump Big Mike. You the man! No, you the man! No, you the man! You the man! No, 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 you the man! You the man! You the man! No, no!